talk with Terry Baucom, banjo extraordinaire at the IBMA World of Bluegrass. Listen on to see what I had to ask.
Hi, I'm Malia Freeman, and I'm here with Mr. Terry Baucom at the IBMA. Welcome to the show.
Thank you so much. I'm glad to see you here.
It's good to see you, too. So, what projects are you working on right now? I know you're always doing something.
Well, I'm kind of busy with my own band, Jukes and Drive. We've been started out the last couple of years, and we play a certain amount of shows a year. And we've been ready to go in the studio and do a new single. And my wife, Cindy, she's doing the syndicated bluegrass show. We need to do bluegrass. So we got a lot of bluegrass going on, and we enjoy it. We're good at it.
So what are some things that inspire you in bluegrass?
Well, just being, I like recording, you know, and my latest recording to rock on Bluegrass Today charts is like number one for 10 weeks in a row. That is really pleasing, just to see something climb the charts, something that you did, just take it and do it, you know, stuff like that.
Cool. So what are some goals you have for your music?
I just want to keep playing as long as I live and keep playing shows and recording. I got a 4-year-old grandson. He's taking an interest in music, and it makes me interested in helping him. So, stuff like that, I guess.
If you could go back in time and give a younger you advice, what would you say?
I would say get you a good instrument and make sure you're playing it right. Banjo for a blues. Make sure you're doing it right and you work on it. Really work on it. It depends on it. How much work you put in is how good you're going to be. If you want to do it on a high level and make money, or you want to just play on the weekend, you have to work there.
What advice do you have for young musicians?
I would say learn to play. Get it right. Really work on it. And find other people to play with. So if you play by yourself too much, it's not a good thing. You need to play and interact with others.
Anything else you'd like to tell my listeners?
Yeah. Listen to this girl show. That's good.
Thank you.